Hey guys, okay, so this is day two of straight hair. Actually, it's like day one and a half because I straightened my hair last night at like 1 something in the morning. But even though it was late, it was actually a really good process, and I'm going to show you guys a little bit of video of how I straighten my hair. But the first thing I did was wash my hair with Shea Moisture products, and I use the Jamaican Black Castor Oil line. Just super awesome. I will put a picture in right after this. And I shampooed my hair with the shampoo, and then I put the mask on, detangled with the mask, and then I put the leave-in conditioner in. And then I rinsed out a little bit of that leave-in conditioner because it was, I actually put a little bit too much on my hair. And so I rinsed a little bit of it and left a little bit in, and then I put my hair in two buns and I let it air dry, which I'll put a picture of the buns. I let it air dry for a few hours and then I blow dried my hair. Now, what I blow dried my hair was with this Infinity Pro Conair, and that's what it looks like. And I used the double attachment that is right here on the picture. And that thing made straightening my hair so easy. Like, I definitely recommend it to anyone that is trying to straighten your hair, because it, like, the double, because it has the double combs, it like holds the hair down. And sorry, they're cutting grass. But because it has the double combs, it holds the hair down, and I blow dried my hair on low. So I think that, and I'll put a picture in also of how my hair looked after it was blow dried. And I also have some video of that too. So yes, I blow dried on low. I think if I would have blow dried on high, then I could have got almost something like this. So I'm gonna try that. Like, this blow dryer made me want to blow dry my hair a lot more often. So again, this is the Infinity Pro Conair 3-in-1 styler, and I got it from CVS. It was $34 plus tax, so it was a little bit pricey, but I looked at the reviews on Amazon, and the Amazon reviews were really good, so I decided to buy it. And yeah, I'm not disappointed. I definitely recommend it. And then I flatter my hair with the with my Croc infrared flat iron on 390, and I have some video of that also for you guys. And these are the results of the flat iron. I wrapped it last night, and these are the results in the morning. So I definitely like it. Straight hair is weird. I do wish there was some curls in my hair, but as you guys can see, I am almost at bra strap length. I'm definitely past armpit length. So yeah, that's my length, and I really wanted to do this just to check my ends, but my ends actually don't look bad. I do think I could use like a cut. Like, I think my hair could use some styling. What do you guys think? Do you think I should get a cut? Because I don't wear my hair straight often, so I've kind of been debating on whether I should get a cut. Like layers, like long layers, because you guys know I have like a little bit of breakage in the back from my color treatment. So should I get long layers in my hair, or just kind of grow out the damage? All right guys, so this is what my hair looks like straightened. I just wanted to give you guys a quick update on my natural hair, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Peace. Hey guys, so it's the end of the night, and as you guys can see, my hair ended up going in a ponytail because it got super humid in the whole, not in the hotel, in the club bathroom. So I just kind of pinned it up. Definitely bobby pins are helpful when you're going out, so I just kind of pinned up my hair while I was out. And I'm sorry I don't have a lot of video of getting my hair to this process, but this is the hair at the end of the night, and actually it's really not the end of the night. We just came back to the hotel room for a little break. But yeah, it definitely started to kind of not be as bone straight as it was in the beginning, which I really don't mind. But it's still pretty straight. It just started to kind of get some frizz a little bit. So this is my outfit. I took my shoes off because my feet were hurting, but yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what my hair looks like at the end of the night. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.